Traditionally, we commence the yoga class with a prayer. Keep the body in a very comfortable posture, body relaxed with the folded hands and smiling face. Deep breathe. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोत्तं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि. नौ वी शल बिगिन विभाग प्राणायाम सेक्शनल ब्रीदिंग. ब्रीद इन थ्रू नोज, breathe out through mouth. That is the first one, udara pranayama. The hands are placed on the thighs. Dhyana mudra or chin mudra is practiced. In chin mudra, the tip of the index finger and the thumb are touching each other, stretching the other three fingers out. Breathe in through nose, chanting akara, breathe out. Three times we do. This is done, is repeated. Experience the withdrawal of the abdominal muscles. That's good. Ura pranayama, that is chest breathing. Breathe in through mouth, breathe out through mouth, keeping the lips curly. Keeping the lips curly. Breathe out through mouth only and observe the expansion and contraction in the chest cavity. The body is maintained very, very comfortably. Look at the expansion and contraction on the chest cavity. Helps to improve the stamina of the body. Now the third one, Shira Pranayama, breathing in through nose, breathing out also through nose only, keeping the lips closed. Here chanting is Makara. Humming sound is produced. The humming sound, which helps concentration, calms the mind. one can observe the expansion and contraction in the clavicular region, that is the collar bones. Three times we do and close. Anuloma, viloma, pranayama. This is a basic pranayama. Breathing, breathe out with alternate nostrils. Starting with left, breathing out. Look at the holding of fingers. There is a special technique. The eyebrow is pressed, or rather touch, with the middle finger. Right nostril is closed and open with thumb, and left nostril with the ring finger. The other two fingers simply support it. Breathe out through left. Now breathe in through left only and fill the lungs. Breathe out through right. Now continue the practice like this, 5 rounds. This prepares the body, increasing the agility of the body for better performance of the future asanas. In fact, all the senses will become very sensitive. The overall health of the body improves.